Alright, what is going on everybody? Welcome to my channel. Thank you for clicking on this video. Today we're going to be playing some Resident Evil 3. So it is about maybe 5 a.m. over where I'm at in Chicago. And it's probably about been about an hour since it released. So yeah, very excited. So thank you guys for watching. Hit that subscribe button if you guys want some more videos and that notification bell for some future videos. And let's go and get ready to check this bad boy out. So, very excited. Just get through some of the settings here. Okay. Ain't nothing new and different. Alright, so this is a little bit of the boring part, but it's okay. We're going to be going through this pretty easily and pretty fast. We just want to get ready. Basic stuff that you got to do when you adjust the game and stuff. So, nothing too bad. We're going to hit new game. And let's go standard. Let's just go regular. I really don't want to do the assisted, so. Alright, let's check it out. Let's see.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mob in the city.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious in the
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
region
of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
I gotta say, that whole intro was so freaking cool. Like a live action, like, that was just awesome. And that Nemesis, woo-wee! Thank you.
gets worse every night. 3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
Alright, so I'm not going to really read through all of these just yet. I'm just going to kind of flick through them. So if you guys ever wanted to pause the video or anything like that, you guys can take a look at it. I really read stuff like this like the second time around. Some of the stuff I do read just in case, like a quick over, just to make sure I'm not missing any info or anything. But yeah, I'm going to go through some of like the like fun little notes and keys and stuff for you guys just for a little bit.
Who could that be? All right, I'm coming. Hello?
Jill! Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
Oh, shit. So, that's so crazy to see everything, like the city being destroyed while you're playing. That's freaking awesome.
Oh.
I gotta say, just that whole Nemesis thing right now is just awesome. This is so cool. I love it. Here we go with the craziness of the city going down. That is amazing.
Over here,
Brad.
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
God, this all happened so fast.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. I am a bit.
I gotta say, it is so freaking cool to be back in Raccoon City. Looking at all these graphics and being able to see stuff like this is amazing. I mean, look at all that. That is crazy. Oh, snap. All right, let's go.
Brad! Here they come!
In here!
There's so many. Missy? Would you please calm down? I'm a police officer. I'm here to help.
Oh, yeah. You've been doing a bang-up job. You want to help? Go handcuff yourself to one of those freaks.
Thank you.
that didn't seem to work.
Easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos. And I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe.
All right, so that whole intro was freaking awesome. So cool. Got the little bit of one time with Nemesis, and just got to explore the world and kind of see a little bit.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on.
Yeah, he needs to understand social distancing.
Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Dino bites, that sounds good.
Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, You didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS, platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
All right, so I already got to say, I know it's a little bit different from the original RE3, but you know what? It's actually pretty good. Overall, like, the graphics is awesome. You know, the whole Nemesis intro, the live-action intro that they had, it was freaking amazing. So, yeah, I actually like just... I mean, I'm actually excited to actually keep going into this game and playing it. So, you know, let me know what you guys think. If you guys like this video so far, please hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and we can do some more Resident Evil videos. Like, so far, this is going really good. I'm gonna do maybe a couple more minutes of playthrough for you guys because I don't want to make the video too long. But we're just gonna go ahead and walk around, you know, and check out some of the scenery and stuff like that too. I'm not gonna bore you guys with it, but we're gonna just enjoy this so far. This is freaking amazing. So, but all right, before I end the video, I will let you guys know. But let's enjoy some of the Resident Evil graphics and cool things that are in this game for now.
Topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right... whatever it is. Train moving. Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Gotta put this out. Oh.
don't think I really like the movement on on this. It's kind of, I don't know. Oh, maybe it's because the way she's supposed to be walking right now, or if it's just controls, but it seems like kind of annoying, like a resistant type of thing, maybe. Oh. I know I'm fucking sucking right now, but... Alright. Let's see. Hopefully the... I don't know. Maybe it's just me moving wrong or something, but... Ah, we'll see. Let's see. Let's keep going.
This must be the subway company's offices. Nothing. not in here? UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. Where's your sense of self-preservation? Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Totally murked that guy. It's crazy. Poor guy.
Why? Why'd they have to kill him?
Alright guys, well I think that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Thank you guys for watching, I appreciate you guys. Definitely hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and definitely pick up a copy of Resident Evil. Like I said, that first intro and up until now is like really cool, graphic wise and story wise. So definitely check it out. I appreciate you guys, and I will see you guys in the next video. See you later.